We'll go on to our call down. I just want to mark one movement with you, just so that you know what's happening when it comes to it. I just want you to imagine that you've got a spot there, a spot there, spot there, and a spot there. All right, so it's like a square. So this arm up to that spot first. All right, so you just sweep up, and then elbow to that spot, elbow down to that spot, and then your hand to that spot, and you push away. All right, try it with this one. So big sweeping up to that spot, elbow up to that spot, elbow down to that spot, and then to that spot, push away. All right, hope that's clear. All right, so when it comes to it, think of the four spots. All right, see how you go. So start with taking the arm up and left arm up. And stretch, stretch and away. And again, take bend the knees, touch your knee, co up, down and up. Stretch, stretch and away. Just to shoulder height, touch the palm, pull back. Touch your palm, open out. Touch your palm, pull back. Touch your palm. Right, here we go, reach to the spot, up, elbow up the other spot, and down, and push away, and sweep up, up, down to that spot, and the other spot, and reach, elbow, elbow down, push away, and stretch, elbow up, elbow down, push away. How did you do? Tummy's in, touch the knee, and go up, down. And stretch, stretch, push away. And again, tummy's in tight as you curl the spine and uncurl. And stretch, stretch, push away. And to shoulder height, touch the palm. Pull back. Touch your palm, open out. Touch your palm, pull back. Palm. Open out, think of your bob, reach, sweep, elbow up, elbow down, push away, sweep up, elbow, down, push away, big sweep, push away, nice continuous movement, lovely, tummy's in tight, just have a curl, bend the knees. Go right down, touching the floor if you can. Now lift up the back of the ribs and curl. Nice and slow. Pulling in, pulling up. We're going to do a bit of balancing. Right foot forward, focus on a spot. Rise up onto your toes. Stretching up. And down. And left. Stretching up. Open out, down, reach, two, three, push away, and away, and reach. Lovely, I just want to stretch out the hip, so take the right leg back. Knee forward, knee out of the toe, nice straight leg at the back. Upright with the body, stretch through the spine, pull back. Now start to straighten this leg, but bend the back leg. And you go into a heel stretch, have a stretch through the hamstring. And then change. Bending the front leg, bent knee, straight to the back, nice and upright. Stretch through the hip, have a pull back. Bring the leg in slightly. Bend the back leg. Nice straight leg. Heel stretch. Put it in the hamstring. Lovely. Have a shake out and smile.